And what activities have you been able to do now that you couldn't do before?
Well, as you know, I have horses. And I've been riding off and on for about 10 years. And I went through a phase where I was quite nervous and afraid. I'd been had a couple of spills on my horse, Cole, and had gradually let nerves and fear get the better of me. And horseback riding is a very psychological thing. If you're afraid, the horse is going to know you're afraid. If you're nervous, if you're having bad feelings, if you're distrustful, if you're in any way unsettled, the horse feels it. And so through my hypnosis, I was able to calm my head down, calm my mind down, go through a thought process when I got on him that allowed me to forget about past fears, about, you know, anxious things that had happened, and just ride. Not anticipate bad things, not be anxious, just ride. And the other thing that was very much success, but the other thing that allowed me to do is I had gotten to a point where I really didn't enjoy the whole process of writing. I would avoid it. I would do other things. Oh, I have to work. I have to do this. I have to do that. And what this has done for me is suddenly given me or reminded me of that joy of just getting up and writing. I have them here in my backyard and I was not writing. And, you know, suddenly after the hypnosis sessions, you know, on any given day, I will just say, you know what, I'm going to saddle up and I'm going to go riding. And I'm going to go riding by myself and I'm just going to enjoy it for however long I can do it. And that's what this has given me.